Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. My name's Shay and my channel is Blue Gemini. So we're at the beach or the pier thing, and I can see the beach. About to get them out and then we're gonna go buy our tickets. We're at the beach. Say hi to my friends.
My friends.
Yeah, right.
You have one friend.
Yeah, right.
I have two.
Yeah, right.
You're too young.
Say, oh, put her shoe on. JR, say hi to my friends.
Hi, friends, JR.
So we're about to go to Belmont Park. It's a pier.
I'll be in the hell up in the streets.
So we're going to go. We're going to ride rides. It's got a roller coaster, and then I don't know what else it has on it, but we're going to see.
They have go-karts.
You guys, come here.
I'm going to bump on my head.
Hold on, we're gonna do a thumbnail, but I'm just gonna screenshot it. Ready? One, two. Wait, where's Eris? Hold on. Ellis, come here. Come here. Which one? The Hulk?
You saw the Hulk train?
Yeah, it's in the back. Say cheese! Jara, you don't have earphones in.
What?
I said you do not have earphones in. Why you acting like you don't hear nobody? Yeah, his Hulk one is in the back under that bag.
Look what I got.
Y'all, she bugged me for some Starbucks. This is her birthday weekend. It's her birthday week, so she's kind of getting what she wants. So she wanted some Starbucks. Let me taste it though. What is it? It's a strawberry acai refresher.
I'm good. Wait.
It is good. What's the point of a? Why is it a refresher? It is kind of like thirst quenching.
Coconut water.
So you're saying what? You should have got one.
No. But I said coconut.
Oh. Oh. All right. So we should be good to go. Takes us about 30 minutes just to get out the car.
I think anyone can relate to that.
Mm-hmm. Having to take the car seat, the strollers out, and then get everything that we need. Gerald, you're leaning like a cholo. You're leaning like a cholo, Gerald.
Can I see real quick? Can I see real quick?
Hold on, Jared's leaning like a cholo.
Mommy! Mommy!
Can I see?
Mommy!
No, what you want to take it for? Oh, go ahead. No, you're not taking it.
Why?
Because I said so? Alright, come on. Oh, wait. Nala, you want to push her for me? I keep locking up her things.
On this
walkway
right here?
This way?
Yeah.
Alright. Part 2 of the birthday special.
Yeah.
Damn, I feel like I scratched my knee on something. I feel like a little kid that scraped their knee and you feel it when you walk. I don't know what I did. Some rollerblades. After I had that dream of rollerblading, it makes me want some.
I know.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna give me some one day. Oh, you don't know where we go either, huh? Oh, I was gonna say. I want to go to that little store that I seen, the little California. What is? I wonder, is it because they're eating?
Yeah, they have long to get off our mask. Too much exposure to the little
ones. As long as they wear masks, keep eating. Does Eris have? Oh, Eris doesn't have hers on, it's in the back. Yeah, I'll put those on. I feel like it's because we're on this part of it. And people ain't wearing them up there either. People ain't wearing them up there either. I almost want to tell on them. We buy a ticket. Unless maybe the people, if you get on a ride, you have to have one or something. Yeah. That's weird. Hold on, Nana. We're trying to find out how to find tickets. Are you? It'll be over there where you first. I mean, ask the worker over there. Ask him over there. No, not. No, I mean this guy at the Speedway. You wonder what Marshmallow's doing?
Yeah.
Hold on, we're gonna put her on a mask, because don't nobody believe in masks here. Here, hold this.
Watch out, don't get pulled.
Dang, I wasn't even recording all this time. Oh my god, that sucks.
What?
I think I missed all the games we just played.
Really?
Yeah.
Fault,
it wasn't even recording, it was 6 minutes only.
Can I pick up this
mask? And get her cup, girl. Okay, so we just played a bunch of games over there, little arcade games, and I don't think I was recording any. What? Ooh, that ride looks scary. Baby, what is the matter? No, you're putting this on. Come here. Come here. You're putting that on. Okay? Jessica, come here. Oh, you covered your eyes. What do you want? What are you even crying for, girl? Why? Are you putting the right zip code for? Are you putting the wrong zip code? 9? 9 2 3 4 6? Are you recording?
Yeah.
Are you just preparing her going crazy? The struggle of motherhood. Go get the ball, Jessa.
Oh, you're putting 7-6. You're
putting
mom there.
Oh. Renee, come to the plate.
Okay, this is all we're gonna try to do.
I'm not.
Are you
fucking? Huh?
Are you
fucking? Huh?
Are you recording yourself just sitting there?
Games, then we can get food and go to the beach. I know. The whoever invented that ride is crazy.
Let me see my phone real quick.
Hold on. That's how you bust them with a beanbag?
Okay, so she's about to play this one now.
You gotta throw the beanbag hard.
Okay.
What is this game? The lucky duck. No, go ahead and stand right here. I'm gonna see what this one is. Come on. Come on, Eric. I got one. Do you need a person to be here? Huh? Eric, leave it alone, girl. Come on.
I think you do need a person.
I think a person does have to run that. Nana, you gotta throw it hard, okay? Pray two for the next size up. What does that mean?
Huh?
Come on. There's a gun game. You know how much you like guns, Jer. Jess, I didn't even realize she was right here with me. It's a shooting gun.
You can take out all your frustrations.
Yeah, I think it's water.
Order for Anna, please. Order for Anna, please.
Nana, I'm going to walk away, though, because Eris is going to try and take him. So I'm going to watch you from afar. Are those icy? The cups are icy. Take it away from the crying.
I know I gotta walk away with Iris.
Or she's gonna try and take Nana's things. Nana, I'm right here, but I'm just going away so she don't try and take over. Come on. Come on.
This prize is for Ellis.
Okay, go. Come on, Iris.
Number 11, please.
Eric, you want icy?
Hit one more, then you get the bigger one. What does it mean, trade two for next size up? Okay, so question. If I buy two more throws, can it add to these? Okay, I'm gonna do that. You better bust one so you can get a large. You want me to bust one?
No.
And you do one?
No.
Oh, wait, I just gave her my card. I don't know if this card is activated yet, so if it doesn't go through, then Akashika has my actual. Yeah.
Where's Akashika?
She went to buy you guys ices, and I gave her my card I've been using.
Oh.
I don't know if this was activated or not. It's good? Okay. Yeah, y'all. Oh, good job.
Pink one.
You did no, Jess, stop. Girl, you're so dirty. Yo, good job. No, I'm surprised. Come on, Jessa. Eris. Get the teddy bear. Jessa, come here. You guys are just some angry babies. Come on, Nana. Auntie Chica's over here getting you guys slurpees.
Huh?
You want to push this for me so I can keep up with them?
After we get our slurpees, can we try this one?
Yeah, we'll come back. Come on, Jessa. Guys, toddler life. Come on. Come on, girl. Come on, Jessa. Oh, my God. Anybody want some babies? Lordy. Eris has some lungs on her. Come on, Jessa. Come on, Jessa. Nana, order Eris some Doritos, too. Ooh, that do look good.
Did I get her slushy?
Yeah. I don't care. It don't matter which one. A small one, though, not a big one. Or are they all the same size? Did you get Jessa one? No, both of you guys get off there before you knock it over. Nana wants to do the gun one.
What?
The gun one that was right next to where we were at right now. I'm just looking to see what I'm just seeing what other ones. Hey, too bad you can't just pay cash for some of the games. Like the bumper. I wonder if the bumper car take tickets or is that money?
Okay.
I'm gonna see. Hold on, Eric. Come on. Come on. No, these ones right here inside. Huh? I know. I come on, Jessa. Come on, Jessa. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on, Jessa. Come on, Jessa. Come on, Jessa.
It's tickets.
Oh.
The store over there.
Only red and orange is good.
Yeah, they do. They all taste the same. Eric, you cannot possibly still be going crazy for that ball. Oh, Lordy. We trying to hurry go to the beach so they can just be out of our face. Oh, they got pizza over there. Well, I might give me some pizza. It's right next to the little Del Monte burgers. Stop it, you guys. Stop it, both of you. Oh, Lordy, girl. We hear you. We know. You're mad. No, no. So you're going to get two Slurpees and a Dorito, and then if you want a chip, get it. Chica, I'm going to see what that is. That thing that says crazy. You guys haven't won anything. You guys have won. Oh. Come on, Destiny. You want to come with me? Chica, I'm going to go see what that is, that crazy part. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on, Destiny. Put your mask on, Eric. Get your hands off your mask. Come on, Destiny. Destiny, come on. Jessa gets so distracted over anything. Yeah.
Look at the top.
Oh, what is that? They are bungee jumping or something. Come here. I have a question. Do you have to have tickets or can you just buy like?
You have to have tickets.
Is there another spot you can buy tickets other than over there? In there? That window, or is it like a kiosk or something?
It's like if you go around the volcano, there's like a little.
Oh, okay. Okay, cool. Thank you. Come on, Jessa. Come on, Jessa. This way. Hey, Ninja Girl. Hey, Ninja. Now, Chica, it's a cool bumper car thing in there. It's like a with the bubble thing around you, but there's a Tiki Town that she said you can buy tickets at. It's like a little booth on the side, and it's only 5 tickets. I think this is more the silent because there was literally nobody in there. One person just walked in there, and then they have this little obstacle course thingy. But they connect you. Like they. It's not nothing scary. I think you just walk through it. car. It will be fun. And then after, you don't want to do nothing? You don't want to do bumper cars? This thing looks scary. I'm full. Oh my God, girl. Here. Look at him. Yeah, you'll be too scared. You did that roller coaster. You can do anything. You would get on that. There are, it's really cool bumper cars in there.
Are you crazy?
Nana, did you pay for it already?
Slushy.
You
can only
give me one slushy.
So
he's
giving me a soda for free, and then I'm
gonna have a chip. Okay. So I just chose Dr. Pepper, and I'll give it to us for slushy. Okay. You tell Diane. I know, it looks like it, huh? And Nana, get the chips.
Chips.
Are you gonna get some chips? You done being a little crybaby brat? Take it now, I'm being all grown, paying for stuff herself. You gotta take the last of the Slurpees.
Huh? You gonna take a part in that?
Did you put it
in the I'm trying to just make it work. Because you said, like,
Slurpee,
like,
I think?
I'm
okay.
Trying to get a red one.
Here, you gotta sit down though and eat it. Here, sit right here?
Yes.
Here, sit right there. I'll get ice cream.
Right.
Oh, you're gonna make two. Oh, cool.
You fixed it.
Thank you.
Yeah, for that.
That's the wrong thing.
Oh, I was gonna say, is it?
Okay, so
it needs to be smaller.
So
you have a whole box of these somewhere around here.
Thank you.
Yeah, there was a user error on that one. Okay.
Here you go.
Okay.
We got the money.
I think it's not.
Yep. You didn't pull it out. It's giving the welcome screen again. Hold on.
Sorry, this is.
Mommy?
You may check my car to see if it charged it? You may check my car to see if it charged it?
If it's easy.
Okay. She's quiet now. Got some Doritos. Either way, we gotta wait because Nana wants to ride it. So you can either watch her ride it or ride it with her. That's the ice cream thing right there. The coconut one. Okay, so I think. Huh. I know, that's what I was telling them too. You see this here? You wanna do that?
Oh, no. Not
they have you strapped to stuff.
Nah, you wanna get on that.
That's like the, what's that show we were watching last night? The show where they do all the obstacles. Yeah. That's like Ninja Warriors. It's always fun. God, y'all can't just be kids. You have fun.
I want to go on that with JR.
We got, do you want to go on it with someone? I mean, with all? Huh?
I think it was 5 or 4 tickets. Nana, you want to do it once or twice?
Twice.
Okay, and then we're going to go get food and stuff.
Yeah, so it's going to be the crazy cars, and it's going to be $5.
Okay, so let me do 10 tickets.
Alrighty.
What is it, a ticket? A dollar a ticket or
yes.
Something?
Oh.
Okay, thank you. That was simpler than standing in that long line. No? I don't know what she liked it. She said she wanna go do it again. Are you gonna go again? Are you gonna go again?
Huh?
Are you gonna go again?
I'm shaking.
So what about 10 then? If you didn't
10?
I bought it so you can do it one again.
Can't you use the other ticket for a different ride?
Which one? Okay, come on, let's see. We'll see while we go to the food. Wait, hold your drink, grab it before it drops. You got it, Sina? Good luck. Here.
What are you wet, girl?
No, you're not wet. All right, go. Go. Okay, so we're going to go toward the food, and then if you see something else that you want to ride, we'll use it. The ones that are inside the building?
No.
No? Okay. Okay, so you want to get on this one?
And enjoy your day here at Belmont Park.
Good thing we didn't buy tickets, not that many rides.
Did I move my ticket
when I was bumping? Oh, no. Alright, go get in line. Get behind them. Does it lock down? Here, get in this one right here. You want to stay in that one? Oh, she's coming around. Are you holding it down? Well, I guess you just hold it down. I said, I guess you just hold it down. Is it going back up? No, does the bar go back up? Will it go back up? I think you just hold it down. Fun. Okay, I forgot I have to go over there. I have to win a ball for Eris so that when we go to the beach, Jess is gonna be playing with JR's.
I can win a ball.
Sure, because I don't know what you're saying. I know, man.
Mommy, I'm sure. That was fun.
Okay, I'm gonna do the 10 and we're both doing.
That was fun.
Here, you're gonna hold this for me to do the first three, and then I'm gonna let you do the last two. This is to avoid screaming.
Mommy!
This one's to avoid screaming all day.
Mommy, she won't scream if I do it.
Yes, she will. No, no, just cooperate, girl.
You do two and I do three?
Okay, if I make the first two, then you can do three. Okay? But if I miss one of the first two, then I'm going to do three.
Ball?
No, we're trying to get her the money ball. She needs the exact same one Jessica. Okay. You got backup though.
calling you.
Okay, answer. Alright, so she won. She won a ball. I wanted the ball. Me and Nana both won her the ball. So now.
She would have probably got one, a bigger one if I made all the shots.
Yeah, but it's okay. I want her to have the same one as Justin so that she don't fight when she sees Justin. Alright, so we'll just look in here real quick while we're waiting for Auntie Sheik and them to meet us. And we'll see if they even have anything that's nice.
Oh, I like that bathing suit.
You're not gonna miss it. You already have one. We're just gonna see if they have anything other than what SeaWorld has. It's just a glass thing. It's just a glass, something. But we can always come back here after the beach, too. It looks like a bunch of clothes. Excuse me. Whew, it's hot. I want to go to this store that was across the street. I said, I want to go to this store that was across the street. We don't have keys, Nana. We got all keychains from Vegas. We have like 6 keychains sitting around the house. Okay. Nana, there's another store across the street that I want to go to too, though. What, baby? What? This is more beachy stuff, like bathing suits and all that kind of stuff for you. Auntie Sheik said she got a good spot for us. You hear me? She said she found a good spot on the beach.
We still haven't tried the game I want to play.
I know. It's okay, Nana. It's okay. Okay, let's go down here real quick.
Come on!
No, go down. Oh, that's rock climbing. Oh, they got nothing there. They don't have nothing there. Oh, that's the Belmonte, duh. They got nachos. I want some nachos. What do you want, Nana?
Huh?
What do you want?
Swimming.
Oh, that's kind of cool. I didn't know they had swimming. You just have to hold.
What?
Here we go. Let's see how long you can go.
We're trying to hurry up and do this so we can hurry up and get to the beach because I'm sure there's a good spot she found. We just gotta wait for them and we still gotta run to the car to get the change of clothes.
Really?
Huh.
Pepperoni pizza.
You might as well take that off and tie it around your waist. It's not even that cold for a sweater.